part two.
Abs. Get abs, people. All right. Crunch. We ready? Yes. That feels so good.
Yeah.
Look at my abs. Look at those abs. Go, girl.
It's still jello, but it's good.
No, it's okay. We like the jelly. Ready?
Yes.
And go.
to do that, though.
Staying on the floor as long as possible.
Alright. You ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Yeah,
try
to do your best and take it easy.
Okay. Luckily, this has metal in it, so I can't.
I mean,
put my pressure on the metal from my arm and not. Oh.
No, don't do that. You're hurting yourself. Superman's.
Okay.
Okay? With kicks in the
with
back.
With kicks. Ah. Okay. Got it.
Do that.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I'll even do it with you because this is much harder than the opposite arm, opposite legs. Okay.
Yeah.
Until we're better. Maybe we'll even
do opposite.
Oh, that works.
Okay. All right.
Okay, we'll do that.
Okay. Ready?
Go.
Feel that.
Oh yeah.
Oh. In the butt. In the back.
Oh. In the abs.
It's all of it. There you go. It's modified but harder.
We're gonna call this broken back dancing man.
Or swimmer, maybe.
Robot man.
Robot swim?
Robot swim, there we go.
If a robot could swim, this is what it would do.
Oh. Hey.
I'm sure we look ridiculous. 10 seconds left.
Okay. Oh. Oh. Definitely need some child pose. Oh my goodness.
I feel that in my buns.
Ooh. Definitely harder, people. But didn't have to worry about wrists.
Figure things out.
She does. She's very smart.
That was hard.
It was harder than expected.
Just do Russian twists like this.
Okay. As long as you're leaning back and crossing. I wonder if it would be harder to do with your legs straight.
Nope.
Oh. Yep.
Oh.
Thank goodness yoga tomorrow.
Oh. I do like the yoga as a reward for doing abs, though.
Yeah.
Doing abs last is kind of difficult.
Yeah. Well, that's what we'll do. We'll do abs first tomorrow and then yoga.
Oh. Twisties. Ready?
Yes.
Go.
Oh.
think about that for a second. Crossbody. Five, four, three, two, one.